Today we're going to be opening up four packs of 1994 Bowman Baseball. Not really sure what's in this set. I believe there is a Derek Jeter second year card, and I believe there might be a Alex Rodriguez rookie card. Not sure about that one, but we're going to see what we find. These cards may be bricked. Yeah, a little bit of technical difficulties, folks. Just packs. Okay, got out of the pack. Keith Kimsey. Scott Chrisman. Chris Nixon. Cool looking card of Chipper Jones. It's a third year foil card. Joe Perdomo. Jim Abbott. Roger Clemens Hall of Famer, Eric Anthony, Desi Rilford, Charlie Huff, T. Traskell, and Marquise Grissom. It's a pretty cool looking Chipper Jones card. I've never been a fan of that guy. I know he's a good player, just never been a fan of him. But I'll give him credit's due. That's a cool looking card though. Yeah, some pretty cool looking foil cards. Alright, next pack. And I have to open this off camera again because the foil is. I have trouble with these packs. Kevin Lamont, Charles Nagy, Derek Lee, Darren Dalton, full. Ellis Burks, Jose Canseco with the Rangers, pretty cool looking card. Trey Beeman, Manny Alexander. Andre King, Greg Olson, Todd Hollinsworth—he was a rookie that year, rookie of the year—and Don Mattingly, Hall of Famer, or should be an Hall of Famer, I should say. Todd Hollinsworth is a rookie year. It was the first time I've ever opening these. I never opened these before. Surprising, aren't really sticking. Todd Williams, Kenny Rogers, Todd Engel, Tom Engel. These cards are sticking. Chris Topak, Brian Link, Scott Carl, Miguel Chavarria. Can't really read the name on the front, so we'll do the Derek Lowe. I think that is his rookie card. Same Derek Lowe that pitched with the Dodgers. I believe that's his rookie card or second year or something. The infamous Todd Van Poppel. Brian Harvey. Joe Oliver and Tim Salmon. These are bricked. Maybe one moment to separate these real quick. Sorry about that. Evan White, Mike Myers, Jimmy Navarro, Tim Conniani, Don Mattingly, foil card, Ryan Anderson, James Mouton, Mark Whitten, Herb Perry, Domingo John, Chad Curtis, and Jay Bell. Recap the break. Got the Don Mattingly foil card. Todd Hollinsworth rookie. Regular Don based on Mattingly. Jose Canseco. Chipper Jones foil. And Roger Clemens. That's going to be it for this episode of Classic Pack Attack. Home of the wax packs, rack packs, and all stacks. Woo! Good night, everybody. Signing off.